What's up, everybody? Today, I'm back with more Arch Survival Evolved. And as you can see, we trained Michelangelo. Again. So, we need to get him back home.
Okay, let's go back home. I don't want to stay here much longer because I don't want to die. If I can remember how to get back home. Oh gosh, that Beezle Buffalo nearly gave me a heart attack. Okay, let's see. Just look off into the horizon. Okay. I think I might know where I am. But just so y'all know, I'm not 100% sure. I mean, I know where I am, I'm just not sure if I'll be able to. I mean, I could always go the other way. It has like 10 million raptors that you know I love so much. Even though I really want one, they're still good in line. But I just need to find my way back home. If I kind of can tell where I'm going. No, oh wait, I know where I am, never mind. Oh yeah, I know sort of. Okay, I want to try and get away from the spawners. Stay clear of predators. Because no one ever likes predators. Because they always eat you. Well, except the hyena dogs. Unless they're inside their angry mode, then yes, they will eat you. But if they're inside like their normal mode, then they just get really scared of you and run away. Which is what I really like about them, but I've never actually been able to tame them because they run away. And if it's the one that's trying to attack you and make you go weak, then it's going to try and run away. And then, you're not going to do this. Okay, I know where I am now. Kind of. That's the beach. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, I know, yeah. Why do I keep saying, okay, yeah. Okay. I know where I am. That's always good. And since the sun's rising, I can get out my spear and poke some booties. Oh my gosh. Hulk and Tony and Michelangelo are getting stuck. Actually, I'm ready to get my torch out. The sun's not out completely. It's close enough. Okay, wait, the volume is really low. Yeah. Let me just check something. I want to see. I think I've unlocked the pike. I need to do that. Or maybe unlock whatever that is. What if that's the Pteranodon set? Wait, have I already unlocked that one? I might have. Not unlocked it, but I've got to the place where I can get it. Well, I was just checking because you can never be too sure. Okay, yeah, I know where I am now. I just saw a dialogue, but I think it was just a glitch. Okay, I just really want to get home. I don't want to die. I don't want to lose Michelangelo. Like how I lost the last Michelangelo. I don't even want to think of that. Those were sad times. Remember the good old days with, let's try and not walk that close to the cliff, please. I don't want my turn. Now that I think of it, I don't think dinosaurs get fall damage. Because there was that one video where I actually tamed Michelangelo where like Tony and Hulk totally yellowed off a cliff. And, and they didn't lose any health at all. So I think animals don't get fall damage. Maybe. Or maybe they used to, but now they don't. Let's talk about riding a giant turtle with two dinosaurs behind me. That would be great. And not bad dinosaurs, but dinosaurs that belong to me. Just so we're clear. I don't want it to be bad dinosaurs. Okay, can I get home? No, I need to go. Okay, never mind. We have to go kind of a long way home, but don't worry. Probably won't take that long. Just kind of looks long. Hopefully. I'll keep my spear out. I don't want to waste my trank arrows. Boom. Yeah, my cool new crossbow. I'm so happy I got a crossbow. It's so amazing. And also a metal pickaxe. That's amazing too. Actually, you know what? Let's collect some more metal on the way home. That was amazing. I could never do that in real life. I wish they had pizza in Tim. That would be amazing. Pizza is my favorite food ever. It's actually, it's not only my favorite, it is the best food ever. Actually, I think the pickaxe is my favorite. Anyways, it's chocolate. So, please give me some. Please give me some. No, there we go. I got two pieces, probably not going to be enough to make like a huge, gigantic thingy, but still, it's a start. Okay, let's please hurry up. I really don't want Michelangelo to die or anybody to die. I'd rather have me die than my dinosaurs. Well, actually, if I died, then if it was like a T-Rex, then my dinosaurs would probably die as well. But I'd rather, if it was like a raptor that they could kill, I'd rather have me die than them. Are there any of those shiny rocks down here? Probably are, but I'm not gonna go after them right now. I just wanna get home. Where's Hulk? Hulk probably got stuck on a tree. Oh, never mind, he's right there. Okay, let's just run. Okay. Let's get out this crossbow just in case. You never know what could happen. Even though there's probably no predators around here. Yes, I can nearly see our home. I can probably, I'm probably about to see Pecky's name tag. Pecky! Spiny and Fang, we're home with Michelangelo. He's so slow. I mean, I don't have anything against turtles, but they're just kind of slow. Yes, I made it home without him dying. Yeah. Hi, Pecky. I think I still have the turtle saddle. Maybe, hopefully. Hi guys, I'm home. Yeah, Michelangelo's like. Does anybody see a giant turtle? You'd think he wouldn't be hard to spot, saying that he's a giant turtle. Please don't say I just lost my turtle. Okay, wait, let's retrace my steps. So last time I looked back, he was around here. Now he's disappeared. What? Oh, it was a glitch. Oh, I hate these kinds of glitches. Okay, you know, let's just walk the way back up. Actually, I'm getting kind of thirsty. Whoa, what was that? I don't really want to go check. I'm probably like an ichthyosaur, hopefully. It was not my good one. But yeah, I really like the colors that she is. It's not the same color as the last one, but like it's kind of like an orange shell and kind of like a greenish, like a dark green color. But yes, we're almost home. I see Pecky. I can see my water. Oh my gosh, there's a parasol. Get out of here. Yay! Once he gets past Pecky, he'll finally be one of our, I guess he's kind of ours because he's gone by Pecky. What level are you? 10? I could probably like kill you if I wanted to, but I'm not sure if it is. Yeah, I probably will. But let's just get him here and put his saddle on. Parasaur, back away from the turtle. Okay, that's good. Yay. Okay, you too. Then stop. Hey. Hulk. Okay, that's what I thought. Then you can also stop following me. Michelangelo, come here. Please, thank you. Actually, I'll go ahead and dump this inside here. Dump that inside there. Light the fire. And just in case, we'll put that inside there. Okay, where's the saddle? Please don't say I lost it. I know I had it. It should be here somewhere. If I did lose it, I could always make another one. I'm just finding place. Yes. Okay, Mikey, come here. Okay, wait, I'm sorry. Let's equip that saddle. Yeah. Oh, wait, you fell over the metal. Yeah. No, keep the fire up. I just want to add that. Okay, we'll take that and that. Where do I keep all my metal? Oh, wait. Let's set inside here. Okay. Now, let's continue. Isn't this epic, guys? Can I hold my weapon on him? Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Can I shoot? Yeah, this is amazing. What says run? Oh, it's not very fast, isn't it? I keep thinking I turn. Oh, you're just looking. Go that way. I said that way. Why aren't you moving? Let's just go for a little swim really quick. Let's go. Okay, I see megalodons. They don't look very friendly. Let's turn and get out of here. Okay, I thought that was me. I'm like, I can almost level up though. So once I can level up, I will level up. These guys are actually kind of hard to control and move. Okay. No, not that either. Actually, you can disable power on me. Access inventory. Let's do melee damage. This is amazing. Whee! What was that? Oh wait, that was the turtle. Oh my gosh, I've nearly already killed it. Do you have my arrow? Oh no, you don't. You do have hide, and I will take the hide. Thank you, cancer. Oh wait, you can open it. I probably should have done your house. Okay, I want to level up really quick if I can. Let's check on this. Yeah, it's all done. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. And I'll take that. No, I can't dump that inside there. I can't dump any of my stuff. Oh, I can dump. Oh my gosh, I have 100 flint? I didn't even notice. Can I dump anything inside here? Okay, yeah, I really need to make some more chests. Let's just see really quick. Can I make any more chests? Where are the chests? Chest? Where are you? Where are the chests? Oh, here they are. I need thatch and wood. Good thing I probably have some of that. Wood. That's inside there. But I will put that inside there. Need some thatch. Spiny, do you have any thatch? Spiny has a whole bunch of stuff. Oh. I will drop off that. But you don't have any thatch. Where's all my thatch gone? I need thatch. I need 20 thatch. That should not take that long to gather with my trusty pickaxe. Whack! 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 There we go. What was that? I thought I just saw a thingy over there. Actually, I kind of want to make these. What even is that? Oh, it's the ceiling. I need more stone. Spiny, I'll just drop off all this with you. You can hold that. You can hold all my heavy stuff. Thank you, Spiny. How am I still so heavy? It must be this metal stuff. How much does this even weigh? 10? Star Wars 2. What gives? Okay, wait, let me just see what I need, then I can get, I need that some wood. So yeah, I don't need that. Yeah, I'm just getting rid of all the stuff that weighs me. I don't need that. Okay, you know what? Let's just. We'll expand my house a little bit. And maybe if we have enough time, go on an adventure. But for now, let's just expand my house. Okay, I just need one thing of flint. Which any of my dinosaurs should have. Well, except maybe Fang and Michelangelo. And maybe Pinky, I'm not sure. But half my dinosaurs should have fun. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna pass out. Hurry. I don't even use these pipes. Okay. I need flint. Whoa, it looks like it says level 1,042 or 1,942. That'd be amazing. Yeah, you have the perfect amount. 3. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me. Okay, now let's just hurry up and get this all this stone. Actually, I'm already almost overweight. I really should level up my weight. I guess. I'll level up my weight next time I can level up, which is gonna be pretty soon. Probably once I'm done mining all this stone. Yes! Stone! I need stone! I'm so close! Yet so far away. This weight is gonna go down like, go up high so fast. Okay, I'm tired. Okay. Do I have enough now? Yeah, I do. Wait, no, I don't. Oh yeah, it's actually Woods back there. This is gonna take forever. So, like I said, if I'm finished expanding my house and doing everything I wanna do with it, then I'll go exploring a little bit, maybe if we have enough time. Or maybe try and tame something else, I don't know. I really like taming stuff. Maybe I'll see if I can get any more narcotics that way I can make some more trank arrows. But let's just hurry. I like how powerful this crossbow is. I mean, like, for that level 10 parasaur, like, I probably could have tamed it, but I probably would have also killed it because I shot in the side of the face. Like, I shot in the face once and it started bleeding really bad. Then I shot inside, like, 2 hits and it was dead. And that was amazing. So, that's one of the reasons I really like my crossbow. Yeah, you get some narco berries while I'm walking. Lots of narco berries, I guess. Yay. Or not actually a lot, but like kind of. I'm so slow. How am I so anchor bird? You sound like a dodo. Oh my gosh, I'm so high. Come on. Why is it so hot all of a sudden? There we go. Spiny. Okay, wait, once it gets all orange like this, this is really whenever it gets very hot. Where did I put all my wooden? Please go faster. I would like it if you could go faster. Go. Go faster. I think I put inside Tommy. I really need to upgrade my weight. Nope, not inside there. Where did I put it? I didn't just throw it on the ground. Oh wait, I think I know where I put it. I just saw a tail back there. It was a red tail, so it probably wasn't anything that. Or maybe it was just spiny. I don't know. I don't see anything. What? What did I... I'm so confused. I'm going so slow. It's gonna take me like an hour to finally actually build it, probably. Where did I put all of it? I'll take that out and just put that inside there. That way I can go get everything I need, all the thatch and wood. Actually, no, first the water. Water, precious water, hallelujah, yeah, so precious. Okay, let's hurry up and get this thatch and wood. Plenty of wood, no thatch. I could really use a little bit of thatch, maybe? Okay, maybe like one or two more, actually. I'm just asking for like one more. Are you kidding me? This game can be very frustrating sometimes. Whenever, like, your weight's not high enough. Oh, wait, I'm actually almost covered up. Okay, now do I have enough thatch and wood to make it? Now do I? Yes, now I just need my stone. Oh, I know why I'm so hot. I'm inside all this leather clothing. I'm still very, very slow. Please go faster. I've just got to make it to the chest. If I can make it to the chest, then I'll be okay. And it was this chest. There we go. Yay, I've leveled up. Okay, yeah, we're definitely doing my way. Okay, what have I unlocked? Stone fireplace. Stone wall. That's cool. A manta saddle! How have I already unlocked that whenever I barely have anything else? How is it only that level? I mean, the mantle saddle is really cool. I just wish it was the parasol saddle, because I actually have a parasol. Okay, yeah, I don't, yes, I can get the pike. I can get stone diamond, wait a second, where are the diamond? Okay, there's the dinosaur gate. But I kind of also would like it if I could actually get, well, where is it? Is this it? I need a wooden wall for that. No, let's see. It's probably like wooden fence, not wooden railing, no. Where is it? Okay, yeah, I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna unlock something else. What about... There's not really anything else I need to unlock. We'll save it. Yeah, now I have this. Now I can actually build something. Nine. I don't get how everything that you need to make it weighs so much, but then this weighs like nothing compared to everything else. Actually, I don't really need this so much. Yeah, that's just so much. There we go. This place seems a lot more open now. Now what do I need to make a chest? I need more thatch, of course. we just go to Spider. Oh my gosh, it's a dodo! Oh my gosh, I've never actually really seen a dodo over here. Thank you. I would like all my stuff back now. Actually, I think I could just keep pressing it. Wait, no, I don't need this anymore. Here's my do I really need this? I don't think I really need it. I will take that and that. But yeah, now I think I can make a pike. Weapons, melee, and I need more hide. I need 20. I should have some inside here and stuff. I know I could always just kill that dodo. Just a second. I had dash inside here the whole time. Oh my gosh. Do you guys have any hide? No, I think I took it all out of you. I'm sorry, Dodo. Boom. I'm so sorry. It didn't have to be like this. It got tiny. Are you serious? Drag body. Oh my gosh, I did not know dragging a dinosaur body could make you incubate. But this should give me hide. There we go. Don't get any meat, just hide. That doesn't really make any sense, but okay. Yeah, I can make a pike, but yeah, now I don't have any iron. Yeah! Oh my gosh. How much does this stuff weigh? I mean, are you serious? Okay. Now, what's happening? Now I should be able to make a chest. Nope, I forgot I need my dots. But let me just go ahead and put that in there. I can make more cotton, and then I'll just go ahead to pick and get some more hide. I mean that. Need that flint and stone, I think. So that should be enough. That 3, and then some flint. And now I just need some stone. But before I go get some stone, let's just go ahead and put this down. That way, I'm not gonna be incubated all day, every day, 24/7. Oh wait, no, I actually need it. Don't need all that. Wait, actually. Oh wait, I don't. Don't need all that. Nope. Okay, that should be everything I need. Now I just need to get some more stone, which should be inside this chest. I need like, should I have both? Okay, I need 16. 4, 5, 6. There we go, finally. That took forever. Why was I making a campfire? I have one every day. You know what? It's always good to have a campfire. Actually, I don't really need this. I'll just have it over here. Oh my gosh. Something piece of wood. Okay, wait a second. I need more wood. Hi-ya! I need lots of wood. Also, I might make the dinosaur game. Wait, how much do you need to make the dinosaur game? Should be at the very bottom. Okay, I'm gonna press. Lots of wood, lots of fiber. I'm just gonna go ahead and get that sword. Okay. Now I just need lots of death slots fiber. And a silence meat too. So, wait. Okay, wait, we'll get the fiber later. Yeah! Wait. Fiber. There we go. There we go. My inventory still have plenty of that. Just chunk all of that inside there. And I said chunk all, wait, no, give me that. No, I'll just take it. Okay, wait, actually, let's get that, drag that to there. I'm pressing, oh, okay, that's fine. No snap point. Well, there's about to be a snap point, and the snap point is right here. Yeah. Okay. How do you close it? Ooh. That's very cool. Okay, now let's just make some meat. Chunk all that in there. You guys should have plenty of meat. Yes, you have a buttload of meat. I'm just gonna take most of it. Yeah. Whoa, that was an epic jump. Chunk that in there. And chunk that in there. There we go. That's all cooking. Now, let's just go ahead and kill a few things like that dodo that I saw over there. Or are you dodo? I see you, dodo. Dead! Hide, hide, hide. Let's see.
Jake.
I know, I'm on pause.
Okay. Did you say pause?
No, I just said pause.
Are you paused?
Yes. Okay, now let's get back to killing things. Where some more dodos or animals like that I can kill. That's too bad. I mean that I can hug with some arrows inside their face. That sounds maybe a little bit more violent. Dodo! Die. Okay, let's collect all this. There we go. Let's see. Are there any more dodos or anything going on? Is it raining? Oh my gosh, it's raining. Oh my gosh, look at this. The sky's on us. Yay. Okay. Let's see if there's any dinosaurs up here. Hi, Parasaur. What level are you? Level 19. Do you think I'll be able to kill that? Oh, yeah. Don't mess with Jaden. Once we get back home, let's just put away all this and then get some meat. This was pretty fun. Next video, I might try and tame that trick that was over there, depending on what level it is and if there are any more. Hi! What? Ah! Now let's hurry up and get back home. Till you come back home. Getting kind of thirsty. Oh, no, I thought it was. Oh, yes, I'm gonna do dodo. I'm sorry, Dodo. Shoot you in the butt. Now headshot. Okay, that's enough Dodo kill. Okay, let's hurry up, get back home and eat all that meat that I have. But yes, we got my plantula home. I'm gonna move over to my dinosaur family. still lots of meat cooking. Okay. Now I'm just gonna put away all this. And I think that's gonna wrap it up for today, guys. Leave a like if you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to. And hit the little bell button for post notifications. And if you want to see some more ARK, leave your comment in below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!